Back it up and put some air in it.